Hi, my beloved. Today I want to speak to someone who is being poisoned by his past mistakes. With your bad decision in the past, you think that what is happening to you is just a consequences or a punishment of God for what you have done in the past. You have stolen, you have made some great sins, some bad things in the past, and you think that what is happening to you and is just a punishment, is just what you deserve. You think that there's no way out of it. And I also want to speak to someone that went through so much in the past. You have been victim of some things people have been doing wrong to you, and you cannot get your mind out of that. And all the time when you think about what people did to you, yes, it brings anger, it brings bitterness into your heart, and you cannot take it. You wish them even death because you cannot get out of what they did to you. And it affects your life. It affects your daily lives. You cannot be happy. You are poisoned by what happens to you. One thing that I want to tell you that helps me is that forgives others. Yes, you need to forgive and let go of it. Forgive yourself. Forgive yourself to never let go of those things. Forgive yourself and forgive those people. Forgive everything. To be free, you need to forgive. And it's not easy to forget. Sometimes people will say, I can forgive you, but I will never forget it. Yes, I've been through that. Yes, that I forgive. I don't even say that I will never forget it, but it keeps coming once in a while. There are some situation that I like triggers, and it keeps coming back, and I will even cry, and I will notice that that means I'm not healed from that yet. You need to forgive, and let me tell you, there is a healing power with the work of the cross. There is no bigger authority than the authority of Jesus Christ. With the work of the cross, you can be healed. You can be healed from your heart. God can restore your soul. You can be free. You can be happy. And you can live a normal life. It's not good to be prisoned by those things. While those people, they are living their best life, you are here. Keep thinking about what they did to you, and you are prisoned of that. You cannot even have ambition and work on your goals and work on your purpose. All if you are here, your mind is diapers. Your mind is always thinking, recalling all those bad memories, and it doesn't help you. I've been through that. It didn't help me either. So what we have to do is we have to lay all our burdens at the cross of the Lord. That's what we have to do. Why should we do that? Because Jesus Christ paid it all at the cross. Yes, he paid it all. The culpability, your sickness, your sin, your past mistakes, he has paid it all. And once you ask for forgiveness to God, he forgives you. The same way as when you go to your father, you ask for forgiveness for one thing that you did wrong, your father holds you like this, your father forgives you, and he starts smiling at you. That's the same way Jesus do with us. God is smiling at you today. He say you don't need to stay prisoned of that mistake. You don't need to keep thinking of that. You need to move forward. You need to let it go. Yes, today let it go. Isaiah 53 verse 5 says, but he was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon him. With his stripes, we are healed. You are healed in Jesus Christ. And know that you and me, we are no exception of the healing power of the Lord Jesus Christ. We are no exception. He said, by his stripes, we are healed. Declare with me, I am healed by the blood of Jesus. I am healed in the name of Jesus. By the stripes of Jesus, I am healed. Each time he keeps coming into your mind, each time the devil brings all those memories, all those bad memories, all those bad memories into your mind, declare, I am healed. I am healed in Christ Jesus. I am loved by God. I will receive the love of God. God loves me. Devil, you are a liar. The Lord doesn't hate me because of my past mistakes. He already turned the page. He already turned the page. He flipped the page already. He forgot everything and he has forgiven me. And by his stripes, I am healed. He was bruised for my iniquity and the chastisement of our peace was upon him. I received the peace of God today. I received the peace of God and I declare the work by the work of the blood, by the work of the blood of Jesus Christ, I am healed in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. It reaches to the highest mountain and it flows to the lowest valley. Valley is the blood that gives me strength from day to day. It will never lose its power. Oh, it reaches to the highest mountain and it flows to the lowest valley. Valley is the blood that gives me strength from day to day. It will never lose its power. You are free in Jesus Christ. Amen. God bless.